So rusty! Storm 4! The moment I switch back.
I'm freaking rusty. I've not been playing this at all.
The moment I switch back to Storm 4, instead of playing Road to Boruto, I literally forget everything that I learned.
I still am losing.
What is that camera angle and what is happening on the screen right now? It was like a million things going down.
I can't reverse
camera! Oh my god! Boruto, turn around!
I have no chance to go for camera!
We missed! Brr, brr, brr! And then Sasuke legit burns after that. Oh god, did you just see Naruto's face? Or is it just me? Is it just my camera angle? But bro, that joint zoomed in, like, straight up into that Shadow Clone's face.
Dang it, man. I'm rusty as frick at this. I cannot. I will never... Oh! Did you intentionally run into that?
No.
I was about to think, because, like, I was just about to think, oh, my God. He's showing me pity, seriously. He's going to pity me and run into it on purpose. Like, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was legit freaking thinking.
Oh, God. I'm a Super Saiyan. I got yellow coming out of me. I can see right through you. Yo, I turned white for a second. Yo, you couldn't hit me. For real, that glitch is still here.
Oh my god. Dude, our commentary, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
The 10 out of 10 IGN.
Oh god, I just realized. You said recording. Does this mean I'm gonna be in one of your videos?
Yep.
Oh god. Like, how is that baby tension is like, boy, dude.
I mean, I'll delete this if you want.
No, it's fine. I just realized.
Oh, God.
I wasn't paying attention.
Just straight up 10 out of 10 IGN.
Because, like, saying the word commentary just reminded me that you were recording. Dude, a tiny 13!
Oh my god! Almighty Push!
Since when did Sasuke learn the Almighty Push?
No!
No!
I swear to God, if you were about to have an error. Oh my god! No. The lag is real! Please, no! Oh god! Yeah! Yo! They scared us. They scared us, like,
wait for it.
Wait for it.
Better cover them. Better cover them. Believe me, more stars.
Loving juice. actually bugging out. The hitboxes, man. We keep hitting each other at the same time, and I don't understand why.
Oh, I'm doing good. Come on.
Turn around, Mizukage.
Master Boruto was waiting for this.
Master Boruto's waiting for this.
Dear God, what were they thinking?
All right. Master Boruto's waiting for this.
No, I didn't run into it. I didn't even run into it. I don't even know what's going on.
How about you, Mitsuki? How about you, Mitsuki? Sarda! How's things going? Without question! It's going good for me. I never use that. Did you hear Shizui? He said, I never use that. As soon as it hit, I never use that. I've fallen and I choose not to get up. God! Yo, for a second, I seriously thought I was gonna get hit with that. No joke.
Yes, 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 no, 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 get back here. Get them kicks back here, boy.
Bring.
I used an available support. What's this?
Bone Jutsu, you're not getting away.
Yes! I'm not letting you double round me. I don't care if I lose this round. I'm not letting you get two rounds on me.
Oh! Yo! What was that?
That scared me.
Yo, that scared me, bruh.
You can't scream like that out
of the game. Oh, God.
I need practice. When you go silent like that, Alex, it honestly is.
Like I have murderous intent or something, like I'm just waiting. Waiting.
I'm gonna murder this kid.
Yo, I swear. They nerfed the distance, yo.
It's hard to believe that I used to like play this left and right. Like I used to like just play Naruto Storm Generations and Storm 3 so much, just, like played it left and right, and then Storm 4 comes out, and then all of a sudden I suck again.
That happened to me, all right. It happened to me. I was not like this. I was not like this when I started Storm 4. I didn't even know how to leader switch, believe it or not. It was an accident that I even found out. And I think I would never find out if that never happened. I accidentally touched the right analog stick and yeah, that's how I found out. We're locked in combos forever.
I'm going to kill you just like I killed that puppy I bought you.
Yeah.
game, but I was happy.
God dang! Oh, God!
Don't dash into it.
Rasenga! Try this dissolving juice!
I was guarding, I literally held R2. I held R2.
This will finish things!
My controller.
Rasenga! Rasenga!
Nope.
I couldn't even sub.
Straight into it, boy.
I legit can't sub unless I have a little bit of health. Oh my, what is it?
What was going on? It's like all of a sudden the screen just covered up and the universe just randomly comes out alive. Spouting out cheesy one-liners.
Oh God.
Isn't that something new? You don't see that every day.
But remember when, you know, Naruto said it was destroyed, like completely destroyed, and he threw it out?
Uh-huh.
How does Boruto have Naruto's jacket? That's stupid. Unless he bought a new one.
What kind of father is Naruto?
Oh yeah.
Lying to his kid like that?
Oh yeah, he also comes out. Okay, every time he gets into a fight, Sasuke, that dude Chidori a hole in his joint. How does he come out in the next episode, all that stuff is gone, all those cuts, all that blood,
everything? Do you not see the nice tail thing that heals him up?
No, I mean everything is gone. I don't mean like that. Yeah, of course that would be gone, like he would be healed. But how do you get rid of a hole in a jacket, dude? Like, literally, the next episode after Kakashi...
You're talking about Naruto's body, not his jacket.
No joke. How do you get a hole fixed within one episode? That makes no sense. I don't understand. Naruto's knocked out. Kakashi grabs him. Still got the hole in it. Next episode, the hole is gone. All those cuts are gone.
Come on,
I can't even leader switch, dude. I couldn't leader switch in that combo.
For some reason, my leader switch wouldn't work in the middle of my combo either. Or at least I didn't think, but I wasn't paying attention.
Road to Boruto. Oh my God, Sasuke versus Sasuke, bro. You've seen it, right? Oh my God, I didn't know who was who. I thought I was wearing orange.
Hold up, I have to let my cat out. Hold on.
Alright, I thought I was wearing orange.
Okay, I'm not gonna blindside you unfairly. You ready?
Yes.
I blocked it! I was holding it on too! Oh, it's like a one frame thing, I guess?
What is happening on screen? So much random stuff is happening. That handstand, though.
Damn, let's just see if I can beat you with this guy. Are you gonna lose that hand?
Nope, I just started recording. Dengon! Dengon!
Oh! That's not a full screen.
I can't move. I'm stunlocked.
Stop singing! Speak for yourself!
Stop singing! Speak for yourself!
Speak for yourself!
And why is that? Be a water balloon! Is that some better way to do this?
It took the Hokage something to master this. Another something. I don't remember the whole thing.
In another 6 months, it took the Hokage a whole year to master. In another 3 months to perfect. In another 6 months to perfect.
Going by the rankings, this is an A rank jutsu.
Going by the difficulty, this is an A rank jutsu.
Got it. Shadow clone jutsu, super harem jutsu.
Otherwise known as harem jutsu.
You with your stupid jutsu. I remember that from all the games.
No. Uzumaki. Naruto barrage.
You've got a long way to go. Barrage of lions.
You've got a long way to go. Barrage of lions! Lee, you must get rid of your weights.
Alright, Lee, take them off. Rock Lee, where? Oh god, I just realized that's like a scenario. Rock Lee, be where? He wore pants, he could be like, oh, okay, Lee, take them off.
it's like Piccolo, like, how he wears weights. It's like how Piccolo wears weighted clothing. Lee legit just hides weights under his clothing. Like, he doesn't even wear clothes that are actually heavy. He actually has weights wrapped around his body. Who does that? What kind of person could do that, man? Walk around.
No, you are not double rounding me. You are not double rounding me. I'm not letting you double round me, no. You just double round. Oh my god.
Sasuke, it doesn't sound right, alright?
Wait, is Himawari actually gonna become a playable character?
Nope. Is this the spot?
Dude, that would be so cool if Himawari was actually a playable character.
No, I'm serious. Who thought of that? Who thought of that as a line that they wanted to make? You know, a matching voice. Is this the spot, boy? For real? Did they seriously not think anything sexual while putting that in the game? Or while the actor was doing that, for a matter of fact?
Well, it's an old name. Now it's called Shadow Possession. I remember that. Shikamaru is so freaking awesome, but then it's like, after that, he just...
Everybody became you're doing the tilt combo. Oh god, you did the tilt glitch. Oh my god, yo, you're supposed to still doing the combo even though you were getting hit. How did that?
Hold on, what? I did the glitch.
Yes. I'm gonna have to make that in slow mo, bruh. Like, it was literally there.
No, I'm not a hacker. It works. I don't give a frick, it works. No, I set my hair up perfectly.
Now it's all a mess.
Now it's all a mess. I got a freaking air ball during the middle of a combo.
Freeze frame. It gives you enough time to think. Gives you some time to think of a strategy. No, it doesn't. Yo, Neji got right back up! Oh! Yo, how did Neji get right back up after I hit him? Yo, he should have disappeared. You seen it too, right?
The combo didn't work. It didn't work.
He literally just kept running. That's a glitch, man. It was a total glitch. He should have been gone. And then Hanabi should have ran. He did a full U-turn. Literally, he turned circles around me. Support characters don't do that. They're supposed to run in a straight line. You can't guide yourself while doing that. Did they seriously not check this game before releasing Road to Boruto?
Why am I Neji? I thought I was Hinata. When did I start using Neji?
I don't even know. I think it just automatically switched.
Hold on, I thought I was Hinata. Why am I Neji?
It automatically did it.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Hugo Plant has the best game. Okay, I don't know why they think that Hugo Plant has the best technique in time. Has the Hugo Plant drawn their opponent into, like, states of mind where they're going to lose their damage game master? No. Has their fans given them overpowered freebies? Is for those that can
actually, the...
No.
That's because they underpowered them so that the Hugo can take over. That's why Neji is trash. That's why Hinata is trash, dude. They're all trash now. Because the Uchiha, dude. And guess who they originated from? The Hyuga clan.
Yeah, they said the Hyuga clan has the best freaking Tekke Genkai. Well,
the Sharingan wouldn't exist if it wasn't for the Hyuga.
They obviously don't have the best Tekke Genkai if they're overpowered by so many other types of Tekke Genkai.
I don't understand.
I'm freaking tired of just switching without even pressing the freaking stick.
Yeah, but dude, I'm for real.
Oh,
I'm...
Yes, you're close enough.
Yeah, but I seriously don't
understand. I thought the air palm hit you.
Boruto is OP.
Naruto just doesn't seem like a protagonist anymore. Naruto's story is basically over.
Yeah, but dude, for real.
They're gonna call Boruto's first actual, like, Boruto game, like, freaking, like, the freaking Boruto Legacy or something like that. Oh god, I swear if they call it Boruto Legacy of Boruto, I'm gonna be mad.
Dragon Ball Goku, Legend of Goku.
Dragon Ball Z, Legacy of Goku. Nope. Boruto. What the? Hold on. What?
What happened?
Did you see? It didn't aim for you, but he shot it straight at the ground.
Yeah.
Tell you what, when you're in Share Factory, go back and
I know that. I know it does that. It does that. If you're not close enough in range when he does it in the air, then it doesn't really travel towards you. So if you're out of range, it does that.
I'm not getting hit by that. I saw the Rasengan. See, he shot it at...
You have to be in almost point blank range in order to do that. That's why it's not working.
Yo, why does Naruto, like, why does the last Naruto mostly rely on punching? Like, his original playstyle relies on punches just as much as kick.
I'm slow. Why am I slow? I'm Naruto, boy.
What?
You read psycho mode instantly.
You're going psycho mode.
I went M Bison mode, boy.
Why is the lag spiking? What is going on?
I went M Bison mode. How is he still awake? Oh, I thought it was about to do an infinite awakening glitch for a second. That noise that he made though. Oh my god! If that touched. Oh god. I was legit 4 seconds left. Are you serious though? I thought it was legit about that. 4 seconds left.
Guess what?
What? All they did was raise the leg of his pants up a little bit and put a hole in his back. But where's the hole in the front, boy? Oh, never mind. He has a hole in the front.
Oh my god, I have a chance to win. I have a chance to win.
Overkill. I've fallen and I choose not to get up.
I've fallen and I choose not to get up.
Thank you for taking that.
What the?
Why?
Did you not hear what he was saying?
So?
Can you leave this porn out? Just asking.
Why, man?
Can you leave the porn out?
Why, man? It's your fault.
Can you just leave that porn out? That dude just came into the party. And then all of a sudden just started spamming that word.
It's a song, man.
A lot of my fan base, I have no idea. I guess it's a mix between African American and
white. Why is it lagging so heavy? No, I don't want to do the Rasengan. I want to do the chakra dash, and then it's lagging.
Oh, Alex, listen.
It's input lag.
You know how lag that crap is?
Yes, input lag, boy. The speed nerf for Rock Lee.
I could not play this game with input lag.
The Rock Lee speed nerf did not work, alright? If it wasn't lagging right now, that joint would be insane.
I cannot play this game with input lag. No, sir, I cannot.
Me neither.
Oh, God.
What is this?
Why was I hitting Hanabi?
I don't even know. If you match hard enough, yeah, Rock Lee will get super fast. So yeah, they didn't speed nerf him at all.
I can't play this game with lag. Thor,
oh my god, it's so horrible. I'm seriously not even trying to do half of the stuff that I'm doing right now. It's just coming out.
Okay, the
lag finally stopped. What? Lee! Why did you leave? I told you to come in. I didn't tell you to leave. Never mind. Info lag is still there.
I can't play this game. I can't play it.
I can't play it. It gave up on us. It gave up. Oh, I tried to sub.
Hold on. I have to delete Faze D money off of my friend list.
Why?
I don't know. I don't like it when people do that.
No! No, D money, please!
Hold on, I am
No, I killed myself! You hear that too, right?
I can't hear this.
You're missing it. I'm black, dude. What happened to me? I literally turned black for a short amount of time. The input lag is gone.
Out of my way. I'm a real grandpa.
Dude, Faze D Money did it. He caused the input lag, bruh, when he jumped in. What is this? You were both attacking.
Faze D Money.
You were both attacking immediately, bruh. How do you and your sub do attacks at the same time? Like, legit combos. The input lag is so real in this game right now. Oh, God.
Hold on,
It did it again! The Hugo clan is not to be underestimated! That was close! Lee. Okay, that was lucky. I'm not gonna lie, that was luck for me to dodge that.
Oh, this could be anyone's game. It's anyone's game.
I'm dead.
This is my game to lose. This is my game to lose.
No, it's not. It's not your game to lose. It's mine.
You try to defeat me with your fault.
You can't do it in the air, dude. You gotta do it on the ground in order to shoot it actually at me. And try not to jump before doing it. Those are Shane shurikens, though. Now, ready to continue. Oh God, Sasuke, why do you speak about yourself, man? Time to continue. Oh no. So Sasuke, you're ready. I threw it backwards. How do I do that? No. Okay, now the game is bugging. Oh God, the game is lagging so hard because there's too much on screen. There's too much going on. looks so wrong how it hits you. Like, you're just literally bouncing off of the Chidori. Like, nothing is really hitting you. You're just bouncing.
Rest in peace. Oh, come on. Naruto Uzumaki.
Legit taking a nap on my feet, bro.
Ready?
The Storm 4 engine is still not fixed.
That's the first Kasame.
The Storm 4... The Storm 4 engine is just... The Storm 4 engine is unstable. Did I just teleport? Like, my body was literally... How did I teleport in the air like that? I teleported literally in the air.
Dude, the startup frames for Kasame's Water Shark Bomb is just, like, absolutely insane.
What? That combo isn't supposed to go backwards. It's supposed to go forward. You're supposed to do a front flip. Dude, what are you doing backflips, Kakashi?
Talk about One Direction.
I know, right? Time to Lightning Blade!
Oh my god! Are you seriously gonna stand that?
Lightning Cable! I'm getting so... I wanted to do the ultimate jutsu! God dang it! Oh god, we just broke that building in the background. We just broke that building in the background. Stop! Kakashi, do the ultimate jutsu! Kakashi, the moment you finally listen to me and you miss. Fool, for real? You take forever to do that ultimate jutsu, and now you wanna miss.
I triple dog game, motherfucker, try it. My
plan
has been foiled. No.
Mm.
I'm not. It's not
Kisame.
No.
Yo, why is Kisame standing there? Hold up. Come back. Kisame is just standing there. I'm not joking. Where is he? Oh my god. Don't switch back to him. Leave him on the stage. Storm 4 is still broken. What did they do, bro? He just stood there doing nothing, as if you died. He literally just stood there as if you lost. Kamui! I swear to God, if this isn't recorded, please!